reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom still burns. He's going the distance.
We'll start by cutting this string here, which releases marble. The marble will then travel down the track this way, fall into this track, continue down the track. We'll hit this far track, slide down the chute, and hit this wooden stick. As the wooden dowel gets hit, it will tip and fall, which will hit this weight and cause this weight to drop. As this weight drops, it's connected to a pulley, which is connected to this axle along the wheels. The axle will turn, causing the wheels to turn. As that happens, this fist is attached to cardboard, is going to hit a wooden dowel attached to the pulley and will cause it to go up and down. And as soon as the weight hits the bottom, it will release this gate, which will cause a marble behind it to fall down and hit the lever here. And the lever here will hit the marble above it and cause it to fall down. And that will continue, and that will happen 4 more times. And as soon as this top one comes down the chute, it'll go down this ramp, fall into that box, which will then cause this ping pong trigger to release. Let's hope it works. All right.
This is machine B. I'll walk you through it. The ping pong ball first comes into this net, goes down this funnel, comes out right here, comes down here. As it's rolling down the ramp, it hits this toothpick with a crossbeam, which knocks that marble. And the marble comes down this way, falls into this basket on this lever that pulls the string and releases the marble up here. Meanwhile, the ping pong ball continues to roll down this ramp and falls right into the launcher and is waiting to be launched. So once this marble is released, it falls down this ramp into this cup, rebounds down this ramp, hits that jump, falls down this really, really steep incline and knocks this stick, which is supporting this weight out. The weight then falls and it's on a pulley, and that pulley is connected to the axle and it spins the front tricycle wheel and the vehicle moves backwards. And as it's pulling, that pulley there hits the cardboard and pumps this fist up and down in the air. It's our dance move. And then once the bag of sand hits this green net, it's connected to a string under here, which goes under that bridge back there and pulls the end of that lever. In the back of that lever is a marble waiting, and once that's pulled, it shoots down this ramp and falls into this bucket. And then that bucket pulls the next ramp, which has a marble waiting at the end. And that marble falls into the next bucket. And that last bucket pulls the top ramp with 4 marbles waiting in it, which go all the way down to the end and fall down this winding spiral bridge and land straight into this cardboard box, which pushes up the lever and flings the ping pong ball. Pretty long. All right. Don't stop.